clean water.
Right here.
Did you think about the water this morning when you turned on the tap to brush your teeth? Or did you think about it this morning in the shower? Or what about when you put in your coffee maker this morning? I know I did not think about the water at all this morning that I sent to school with my two daughters. I knew it would be safe and clean, and it wouldn't make them sick. Unlike Chris said, I'm actually not a magician. I'm Allison Tummon Kamphuis, and I lead the Procter Gamble Children's Safe Drinking Water Program. But tonight, I'm proud to be here to show you something that is like magic for people who need it. The program started 10 years ago to help address the clean drinking water crisis. And we believe in the power of innovation to address challenges.
Just remember the first line and get it going.
Because every day, you can make it a little better. So every day, safe drinking water is a problem for 1 billion people around the world. And this water that's filthy, brown, when I'm in Kenya or Uganda, Cambodia or Brazil, this is the water I see. And I can't even see through it, and I wouldn't even want to walk through it. And yet every day, this is the water that 1 billion people are forced to drink because there is no other option.
You have the slide, you're like, oh yeah, I remember what I was going to say.
And what that means is that women and girls spend hours walking miles, 4 or 5 miles a day, to collect water from streams, ponds, rivers, and they bring it home for their needs. And these are hours that they could be spending in school or creating other ways for economic improvement for their families. So this water is highly contaminated. And you can see why. People share this water with their livestock, their cattle, and their cattle's waste. And this water is full of diseases like typhoid, cholera, and dysentery. Most North Americans don't know that this water is killing more kids every day. 1,600 children die every day because of drinking dirty water. And that's more children that die from HIV, AIDS, and malaria combined. But there are scalable, proven, easy-to-use solutions that can help address this problem. One of them is right here in my pocket. This is a P&G Purifier of Water sachet, and it is like magic to those who need it. So let me show you how it works. So first, you add the powder to 10 liters of water. This water represents the water I see in my travels around the world. And you add it to 10 liters, and you start to stir. So like most magicians, real ones, I actually could use an assistant. So Jordan, would you mind? Thank you. So if you want to start stirring, just keep it going in the direction. I'll tell everyone a little bit more about the product and how it works. So when you add it to 10 liters, or 2.5 gallons of water, you can essentially purify water anywhere in the world. All you need are a few simple tools: a bucket, a cloth, and a stick. You start to stir, and the water is going to do, the packets will do three things for the water. The first thing it will do is it's going to clean the water. In highly technical terms, it's a dirt magnet. It's going to pull that dirt, parasites, worms, other contaminants out of the water. Even heavy metals like lead or arsenic, which are a problem in countries like India and Bangladesh. The second thing it will do is purify the water. So it will kill the bacteria and viruses in the water that cause diseases like cholera, polio, and dysentery. And the third thing it will do is actually protect the water from recontamination after the water has been treated. And this is important in countries where sanitation and hygiene levels are low. That's a risk. So after you stir for 5 minutes and the water's done its three things, a flock will form, and then it will eventually settle to the bottom Then we'll pour the water that's cleaned through a cloth, and then we wait 20 minutes for the chlorine to disinfect the water. So essentially what you'll have is water just like water you'd find here in a local water treatment plant. The two main ingredients are the coagulant and the disinfectant. But this can happen anywhere in the world, in a bucket, in 30 minutes. So let me tell you a little bit about the program and how we work. The Children's Safe Drinking Water Program was created 10 years ago to help address this problem. And these packets are easy to use. Families all around the world can use these every day in their homes, in schools, in clinics.
Not even close.
And they're even highly effective in emergencies, because often water is abundant. It's just highly contaminated after a typhoon or an earthquake or a flood. And so these packets are essential for people to have clean water in those disasters. The program's designed to get clean water to vulnerable groups who need it. That includes children under 5, malnourished kids, people living with HIV, and families affected by disasters. So far, we've provided 750 million of these packets around the world, working with partners like emergency relief groups, charities, NGOs, governments, and public health experts. So each, as I told you, each packet will treat 10 liters of water. So all told now, in the first 10 years, we've provided 7.5 billion liters of clean water. That's a lot of water. But how much water is that, and what can that do? That much water, we estimate using public health data, has saved 42,000 lives around the world. And we have a goal, we're not done yet, to save one life every hour by 2020. Now to do that, we're going to need to provide 2 billion liters of water every year. And that's an ambitious goal, and we can't do it alone. So we're partnering with more organizations, we're expanding the program into more countries to make a difference every day and make every day a little better. So Jordan, you're doing an excellent job of stirring. So I think now what we can do is see a little bit of the magic. And actually, it's not really magic. It's actually some pretty impressive chemistry. Yep, so if you want to just stop stirring. So the flock is formed. The weight of the flock will help it fall to the bottom. Magic and some really impressive chemistry. So the next step, Jordan, if I can ask you to help me again, is we're going to pour it through a cloth just to filter out the remaining flock. So in Ghana or Ethiopia or Vietnam, when we do this, we use any kind of cloth, fabric, sometimes a t-shirt. As long as there's no holes, it will work. And then typically, we would need to wait. Just hold the cloth. We would wait 20 minutes for the chlorine or the disinfectant to make the water ready to drink. But in the interest of TED time, I will show you from contaminated water that's killing more kids every day than HIV, AIDS, and malaria combined, to clean, drinkable water, the foundation for a healthier life. Clean water, sanitation, hygiene or hand washing are all key elements to improving the lives of people and families around the world. Clean water is the most basic element. And so I hope after tonight, you'll want to learn a little bit about the clean water issue and become an advocate. You can start at Children Safe Drinking Water or CSDW.org. Partnership, education, and technologies and innovation, including ones like this one, through those together, clean drinking water won't be magic, it'll actually be available for all.